Strategic communication. I mean, strategic, it's a word that today it's used very, very lot, and also in certain instances has lost some of its value. But when we talk about communication, strategic communication retains its full value, as communication is one of the most strategic assets and disciplines in industry. Also in the pharmaceutical industry where I work, which is, I would say, all a little bit at times seen as an old-fashioned industry, communication is extremely important and is a real strategic activity. A proof of that is that the director of communication sits on the highest management board, and then the aspect of communication is considered since the beginning in every project, every activity which is conceived and then conducted in the pharmaceutical industry. Communication is also a discipline where somebody or everybody thinks that he or she is good at. And this may be true, but that's not enough, because communication is a science. Therefore, you need to develop some skills, develop some competences, you need to learn and study. Therefore, studies, courses of training, like the Ulm courses on strategic communication, are things which are necessary and which are required, I would say, to each new professional who wants to undertake a career in strategic communication in the industry. I'm talking for the pharmaceutical industry, but I would say this applies to all sorts of industries.